that air pollution kills 800 people every hour? Or how about that household air pollution causes about 3.8 million premature deaths every year? And did you know that air pollution is responsible for 26% of deaths from ischemic heart disease, 24% of deaths from stroke, and 43% from COPD? I'm Erin Husbands, Elite Miss Louisiana, bringing you today's food for thought. Feed the mind, fuel the motivation, save the world. Thank you.